Good morning. Today is day two of our wedding dress shopping adventure. And I'm going to be showing you her top three dresses. And I know many of you have communicated with me and asked if I'm going to show the dress that she's going to wear to the wedding. And the answer is no, I'm not. So I know some of you might be disappointed. So it's not exactly say yes to the dress, because she did say yes to the dress, but you're not gonna get to see the dress she said yes to. But I promise to show you pictures from the beautiful wedding. And the wedding's going to be in October of next year, October of 2022. So we have lots of time to plan this beautiful event. And I hope you enjoy my Julia in her wedding dresses.
I hope you never lose your sense of wonder.
Here's my girls. We're wedding dress shopping together.
But always keep that hunger. May you never take one single breath for granted. God forbid love ever leave you empty-handed. I hope you still feel small. Never one door closes, I hope one more opens. Promise me that you'll give faith a fighting chance. And when you get the choice to sit it out or dance, I hope you dance. I hope you taking chances, but they're worth taking. Loving might be a mistake, but it's worth making. Don't let some helping heart leave you bitter. When you come close to selling out, reconsider. Give the heavens above more than just a passing. When you get the choice to sit it out or dance.